Afrobeats queen Tiwa Savage indeed shut down the O2 Academy Brixton in London as she performed Somebody's Song.
Shall be surely